tonight on CBS 4 at 10. A new police safety program creates headaches for El Paso bar owners.
Drive by shining the lights at the patrons, and that's kind of intimidating.
With rising crimes, more officers are patrolling the streets.
We're getting more calls for service. Fights were breaking out, and so there was a need to address it.
And how the heightened police presence is affecting these businesses. Tonight on CBS 4 at 10.